Welcome to Viveka Learning Extra.
This video created by Shatabd Mam and edited by Viveka Learning Extra. If you want more classes from this teacher, kindly contact with us.
We will do Carl Pearson's direct method. There are some errors. So I'm doing a revised one. X is a student who in the reasoning section got different marks, and Y is a student who also in the reasoning section got other different marks. X got in first test, he got 5, second 10, then 15, then 20, and then 30. Y got 4, 6, 7, 3, and 7, 2, and 1. Now, what is my formula of direct method? R equals to sigma x into y divided by root over, which I missed in your previous section. In your previous video. Sigma xy divided by root over into sigma x square into sigma y square. Now, the step 1. Find the mean of both x and y. So x mean will be 15 plus 10 plus 5 plus 10 plus 15 plus 20 plus 30 equals to 80 divided by number of observation is 5 equals to 16. Y bar equals to 4 plus 6 plus 7 plus 2 plus 1 equals to 20. 20 divided by 5 equals to 4. Now we have actual x, that means this x, which is equal to x minus this x minus x bar. So it is 5 minus 16, which is equal to minus 11. In the same way, we'll get 10 minus 16, which is equal to 6 minus 6. Then we have 15 minus 16, which is equal to minus 1. Then we have 20 minus 16, which is equal to 4. Then we have 30 minus 16, which is equal to 14. In the same way, we'll do y minus y bar, which is equal to y. 4 minus 4 equals to 0. Then we have 6 minus 4 equals to 2. 7 minus 4 equals to 3. 2 minus 2. 2 minus 4 equals to minus 2. 1 minus 4 equals to minus 3. Now we have the x square, which is equal to 11 square, 121, 6 square, 36, 1 square, 1, 4 square, 16, 14 square, 196. Next we have y square, 0, 4, 9, 4, 9. Then we have xy, x into y. So we have 11 into minus 11 into 0, 0. Minus 6 into 2, minus 12. Minus 1 into 3, minus 3. Minus 4 into 2, minus 8. Minus 14 into 3, it's minus 42. Now we are going to add all these 3. So here the answer will be 12, 18, 19, 20, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16, 17, 370. And here will be 13 into 2 is 26. And here it will be minus 65. So by substituting the value, we are going to get minus 65 divided by root over 370 into 26. We are going to get what? 0.66 in negative. So the correlation will lie between minus 1 to plus 1. So 0.66 is between minus 1 to plus 1.
Thank you for watching this video.